might be called uncrashable, but it's not uncrashable. All right, nose cones coming down. Like I said, when they work, they're cool, and when they don't work, they're really cool. Pat Harden has his Wild Man Jr. flying on an eye, 357. Droglitz at Apogee. And we're going with Pat's Rocket in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice fast boost. Big long arc, there we go. He might be drifting close to the parking area, so we're going to keep an eye on this just for a moment.